On the planet Earth, there are 7 continents, and all are surrounded by 5 oceans. Continents are very large land masses on Earth, and oceans are the large water bodies. Now, we are going to know about continents. First is Asia. It is the largest continent of the world. All the Asian countries are lying in it. Some of them are China, India, Pakistan, Indonesia, Iran, Turkey, Japan. Next is Africa. It is the second largest continent of the world. Some of the African countries are Egypt, Nigeria, South Africa, Zimbabwe, etc. Next is North America. North America is the third largest continent. Some of the North American countries are USA, Canada, Mexico. Next is South America. It is the fourth largest continent. There are 12 countries in South America. Some of them are Argentina, Colombia, Brazil, Venezuela. Fifth is Antarctica. Antarctica is the southernmost continent. It is an uninhabited and ice-covered landmass. It is the only continent with zero population. Next is Europe. It is the sixth largest continent of the world. Some of the largest countries are Russia, Germany, United Kingdom, France, Italy. Seventh is Australia. It is the smallest of all continents. Some of the Australian countries are New Zealand, Samoa, Papua New Guinea, Micronesia. Now children, we are going to know about ocean. First is Pacific Ocean. It is the largest and the deepest ocean of the world. Second is Atlantic Ocean. It is the second largest ocean of the world. Next is Indian Ocean. Indian Ocean is the third largest ocean of the world. It is present at right under the India. Fourth is Southern Ocean. It is also known as Antarctic Ocean. And the smallest ocean of the world is Arctic Ocean. It is also known as the coldest of the ocean. That's all for today. Thank you for watching the video.